tell that both competitors will take full advantage of the lawlessness this match provides.
Not a stop to the belly.
Time to go to school.
Really working that.
I'm not quite sure if this...
Fighting with everything he's got, and he breaks out of the figure four.
Devastating kick. Oh, stomping away. And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Oh, across the top rope. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, ruthless striking.
He takes control.
Great power.
Crashing down. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he? Is he?
Yeah.
Wow. This match grinded him down a little. Stomp to the right.
Oh, there goes the ankle.
Another knee drop.
Strike it at will.
Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
He catches Cena with a counter.
Here we go. You ready for it? Starting to take its toll.
What a shot. That could end Cena right now. Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, across the throat.
He's been quickly taking control here.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Great power.
Crashing down. Samoan drop.
Am I low?
Strike right.
Good night.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too. Not what you want to see by any means.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
And Cena's starting to falter here.
Cena's perseverance being tested.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down! No worries. Stop right there, gut. Cena rolls it off.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
DDT plants them. Setting foot in the ring now. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Cena.
carefully placed stomp to the arm. Punch right in the head.
Big slam.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Into the barricade.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
This one is headed outside, guys. Paying it right back with a reversal. Put him right in the button. Hurricane. Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
He gets back into the ring. He got whipped into that corner, setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is,
where's Cena gonna go here? What's he gonna do?
I don't know.
Oh my God, Cena.
No way.
Second rope.
Is out of that.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, right to the throat. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Cena with that one to go. Is Cena going to tap out?
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
You establish dominance.
Just a nasty. The big gun fired yet again.
One, two. Oh my God, he's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess.
Oh, God. Under the well again, will it produce dividends?
Scoop slam sets things up.
Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
The reversal by Cena.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
He's looking a little weary now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Chokeslam? Oh no!
All the way up!
He saw it coming, taking advantage! Oh, that hurt right to the kidney!
Golly!
Saw that one coming! Torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man, he's got him scouted.
Big time clothesline. Good grief.
And finds a counter. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me. Put into the corner now. Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Cena thinking high risk.
Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second rope. To the adjustment. Does Cena put this one away?
Two. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Somehow, some way, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
And Cena has to hammer down now. He was only inches away from gaining the three count. Everyone is
is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
What a punch. Punch lands. And Cena.
Looking pretty about that.
This one has to be over.